Hello, ladies and gentlemen, thank you for being able to participate in this activity. This is my first time attending an international seminar by including articles. Previously, this article was my assignment in master lectures and case studies that occur in my workplace. I apologize in advance if there are still shortcomings and my English is not good. Please, I want to share my presentation. Okay. I want to tell and explain about implementation of quality management in arts and design education at STD Bandung by Rizky Maulana Rahman, Ferry Agustian Suparno, Rasto, and Nani Imaniyati in International Virtual Conference on Office Technology Management 2022. In abstract, I will explain that quality management is essential to determine the sustainability and image of an organization. However, for some organizations or companies, quality management is unfamiliar due to the lack of understanding and knowledge of applying the concept. Quality management in an organization is a new concept for artists or art workers. It requires adaptation to the conditions and capacities in responding to the quality concept, especially for artists mandated to manage administration in the College of Art and Design. This paper consists of explanations about the quality management concept, the artist's adaptation to the concept, and the implementation of quality management in the Art and Design College of STDI Bandung to support its vision and mission. This study provides an overview of the role of quality management where artists or art workers in the Art and Design College can support the accomplishment of their vision and mission and thus improve the institution's image. Every person has a relationship with organization, either in social or work life. Whenever we receive benefits from an organization, we will have our own assessment of the services or outputs of the organization itself. Any form of organization like companies, institutions, or facilities has always been a part of our daily personal life in providing goods and services. For example, we will have a good tooth if the food tastes good when eating at fast food restaurants. Or other examples are we favor to service our vehicle at workshop because the service and the results are promising. Or we favor supermarket because the price is more affordable than supermarket B. All of those things are our assessment of the company or organization. The assessment that we have of a company or organization reflects its quality. The concept of quality management has become an essential part of a company or organization to provide customer satisfaction. According to the quality pioneer Feigenbaum in 1986, customer satisfaction is paramount. If a company or organization has a concept of making customers the primary goal and looking for ways to satisfy them, it implements the quality management concept. Quality management ensures that an organization, product, assistance or service is consistent in UMAM 2020. Quality management must be an essential part of a company or organization to achieve its vision and mission. Good quality management can show the value of an item or service compared to others. In fact, 2017. Quality management is an essential part of all fields, including education. Education is a basic need of the society that demands high quality management to make the graduates from higher education, master science, and skills, which will be achieved if school or universities are appropriately managed in line with societal change. In Christianingsin 2011. To meet societal needs, every educational institution, both school and university, must apply the concept of quality management in every aspect. Leadership commitment is vital for the ongoing implementation of quality management. Students, teachers, staff, and leaders, in principals, chairperson, or rectors, will undoubtedly get the benefits. Providing good service in education can also improve the image of the school or college itself. A school or university will compete to improve its quality of education as a form of response to the dominance of other managed schools or universities. In Husna 2014, schools or universities that have good quality and the performance reflect from their commitment and awareness regarding the importance of quality, initiative, and creativity of the educational institution in improving its quality, and the existence of solid leadership factors and support from the academic community, including parents or students, in Kuntoro 2019. In realizing quality management in educational institution, the human resource must first understand the vision, mission, goal, objectives, and plans, both strategic and operational. To achieve VMTS in education institution and continuously improve quality management. VMTS is vision, mission, goal, and target. One of the supporting factors is the ability of human resources to respond to changing and evolving situations and conditions. Human resources are essential in a company or organizations. In Sunyoto and Burhanuddin, 2011, page 1. Through Sunyoto and Burhanuddin's statement, we should note that the way each individual manages an organization is unique from one another. It is two different perspectives from each individuals, internal and external factors, such as background, education, competence, ability, skill, and traits. Sorry, it's ambulance. Okay. We continue. Universities of arts and design are managed by human resources with the same background, and they are art and design workers. Even though they are similar, they also have different characteristics for ordinary society. In other words, these artists, these or designers have unique personalities. They are called unique under distinct conditions regarding their daily artistic work. Sigmund Freud claims that writers and creative workers have great strength and obstacle, which at the same time, they have a remarkable ability to smoothen and rechannel, stimulating artistic work. In Damayanti, 2006, page 27. What Freud differ about the artist is worth comprehending, especially in his personality theory. His theory was developed based on aspects of leisure, dreams, and free association of neurotic patient with emotional or mental disorders. I beat page 29. For example, as summarized by Muhammad Idris, 2020, Michelangelo Buonarroti is a star as a person who tends to be narcissistic, eccentric, and bohemian. He is also known as a temperamental and perfectionist. Now the question, how can a quality management process that is so complex be managed by art workers or artists or designers who find it challenging to adapt to many rigid regulations? The doubts about whether an artist or art worker can adapt to many rigid rules in the managerial management or an agency. The author is reminded of an event in the course of the unitary state of the Republic Indonesia. History records that Jakarta, the previous capital city of Indonesia, was managed by a painter called Hendrik Hermanus Joel Nuntung from 1964 to 1965. Then the second question is, how can artists or art workers, including designer, develop and improve education quality? In Indonesia, the second question is closely related to the accreditation process from the National Accreditation Board for Higher Education. These questions will lead us to the value of understanding quality management and the art workers' adaptation to managing educational institutions. It is not easy for art workers, but it is also not impossible. The writer is trying to explain how artists and art workers that manage art and design universities can implement quality management, both administratively and managerially. The output of this attempt, which is the continual improvement of the education quality, can be felt, assessed, and become a consideration and evaluation as mandated by the Indonesian Qualification Framework, IQF. The object of this school study is a private university, especially the undergraduate of design, which is the Indonesian School of Design, located at Jalan Wastu Kencana, number 52, Bandung, West Java, Indonesia. So is in literature review, I explain about definition of management. Management is a process of planning, organizing, directing, and supervising the members' responsibilities and existing resources in achieving organization goals. In AF Stoner, 1982. Mary Parker Follett in Cisnawati, 2009, page 5, explained that management is the art of completing work through support from others. Furthermore, Sofian Asauri in 1997, page 19, explains that management is a term that has the same principles and function in providing instruction, for carrying out systematic action in accomplishing the plans that have been set in a practical, targeted, and efficient way, where it can be applied in any kind of file that requires the management implementation. From some insight to the definitions of management above, it can be concluded that management is the art of accomplishing work to planning, organizing, directing, and supervising that is effective and targeted with the support of its own member to achieve the organization's goal. Definition of quality. According to Juran, 1962, quality matches goals and benefits. Crosby believes that quality followed where what is required, which becomes the level of for making formulations. Meanwhile, according to Ishikawa, quality control is producing products that meet consumer provision that involve quality expert. Quality can also be defined as meeting or surfacing customer needs in Sri Vidyadi, 2001. According to Supriyono, in 2002, page 3077, quality is an assessment of the level of good or bad something. From some of the statements above, it can be defined that quality is an assessment of how good or bad a product or service is that was expected to meet the specific requirement, especially customer needs. Definition of quality management. According to Gaspers in 2002, page 10, quality management is a series of processes that have been documented and implemented following established standards to ensure conformity between processes and products produced with the requirement of consumers or companies. Meanwhile, according to Hadari Nawawi, quality management is an approach to is carried out sustainably to improve quality so that products produced follow quality standard and have qualified for the target audience, especially in carrying out public service and community development. In Nawawi, 2005, page 46. From this definition, it can be concluded that quality management is a structural process in inquiry, that the product or service produced has quality that meets the required standards by customers and has advantages for society in general. The quality management system is designed to ensure that the organization makes satisfactory action to achieve the quality level based on customer needs. In Patel 2021. And definition of art. For many definitions from art philosophers, the author has chosen several suitable definitions of art for this research. Sudarso SP defines art as human creation that expresses his internal experiences. The internal experience is then formed beautifully or attractively to stimulate the internal experiences of other humans. The birth of art was not driven by the urge to fulfill basic needs, but to complete them. In Sudarso, 1988, page 5. Meanwhile, Ki Hajar Dewantara defines art as human action that emerge because of his feelings and are beautiful, to stir the soul of other human feelings. In Dewantara, 1962, page 3030. Furthermore, tumiharja is considered as a spiritual activities of humans that reflect reality in a creation, which due to its form and content has the power to stimulate certain experiences in the spiritual realm of the recipient. In Miharja 1961, page 17. Oswald Kulp in G 1976, page 66, state there are several things that are included in the art category based on the response of the five human senses: auditory art that can be sensed through hearing, such as music, sound art, and literary arts; visual art that can be sensed through sight, such as fine art, drama or role art, dance, design, and architecture; audiovisual art that can be sensed through hearing and sight, such as dance, drama, and music. Definitions of artists. The writer focused on the definition by Dr. Mika Susanto, SSN, MI, in his book Diksi Rupa, for the definition of artist and art worker. He states that an artist is someone with artistic talent who has successfully created and exhibited works or art, painter, sculptor, and dance. In Susanto 2002, it is essential to further explain for the theory of an artist's birth, whether an artist is born or created. There are several placing opinions on this topic. A book by Dr. Mika Susanto, not that Sigmund Freud, argues that artists are creators who are born as geniuses through his psychoanalytic theory. They are stimulated to be creative when immediately sexual needs cannot be met. Basically, Freud wants to indicate that an artist is born. Contrary to Freud, social psychology depicts that individuals are strongly influenced by their environment. Gordon Allport and John Dewey argue that the thoughts, feelings, and behavior of a group would influence a person's thoughts, feeling, and actions, including artists. Everyone's behavior does not just arise but because of past influences, but is consciously changed by the environment. So Howard S. Speaker, in his book Art Words, classify artists sociologically into four divisions: maverick artists that recluse and rebellious; integrated professional artists or art workers with rules, conventions, cultural norms, and aesthetic that are generally accepted and applicable; folk artists and naive artists. From the definition, theories of origin, and the classification of artists, it can be concluded that each artist is unique in working and living. Every artist is different from one another and cannot be considered the same, especially in communication and interactions. So definition of art and design education. Art and design education is a cultural process to civil humans and their human traits, in Trianto 2014. The basis of art and design education are studies of both theory and practice about the art and design concept. Art is a design with a static position in design work. Meanwhile, the design itself is an art application that is rational to convey the art intention, in Spandi and Suciati 2008. To conclude, art and design education is a learning process involving culture to tie humans and their human nature to develop art and design studies, both in theory and practice, where art and design complement each other. So go to methodology. For the first part of the research, the library research method was chosen to understand the concept of quality management further. It started with searching for reference to scientific articles regarding the concept of quality management in general and in education and other studies related to art and design. Researches gather additional data about existing conditions at STD Bandung, which is presented in quality and quantitative data. Researches use keywords related to the research discussion in looking for article references. The data search starts by looking for reference sources from Google Scholar, 26 December 2021, by entering the keyword quality control from 2011 to 2021, which result in 1,620,000 articles discovered related to the topic. Researchers then use the different keyword quality management, which result in 97,000 articles being discovered from this data. The researcher took several articles from the search result, both articles from international and national journals that were relevant to research topic, and result and discussion. The data and analysis conducted in this STD Bandung environment show that STD Bandung is the higher education institution that has been engaged in art and design since 1995 and has produced around 250 graduates in design with two leading study programs, interior design and visual communication design and fashion communication design, a specialization from the visual communication design study program. It has 10 permanent lecturers that have structural position and 8 academic staff helping academic activities in STD Bandung. So STD Bandung is a little campus in Bandung, but it can show the good graduate. Among the existing organizational structures within STD Bandung and Internal Quality Assurance Institute, or LPMI, manage quality management for folks. Since 2015, the unit has already developed SPMI, Internal Quality Assurance Standard, which changed and improved even more in 2021 before the institutional accreditation by BANPT. To ensure internal quality, LPMI evaluates the level of satisfaction of students, lecturers, education staff, and stakeholders through questionnaires distributed at the end of each semester, which was then calculated and assessed. So we can see of the table several quality audit cluster show predicate good, enough, and not good, almost all is enough. So sorry. The table above showed the average of the 12 parameters of the quality audit is 2.73, which means that it has an enough predicate. Therefore, it is necessary to improve the quality of this STD Bandung through quality management, which must be supported by all levels and units at STD Bandung. STD Bandung has been measuring its quality value based on evaluations from LPME as an internal institution and BANPT as an external institution that provides an assessment through the accreditation process. BANPT has set 9 new standards for the institution's zonal accreditation process. For the study program accreditation process, STD Bandung still following the 7 standards that were previously set before changing to 9 standards. STD Bandung formed an ad hoc team to do the re-accreditation process, which was led by the head of LPME and several structural members by filling out accreditation instruments divided in according to their field of work. Sorry. Okay. Table second, STD Bandung accreditation results for its institutional accreditation is good, and visual communication design is get B, and design interior B. The most value is unggul. And in visual communication design or design interior, accreditation rating B, more good is A, A, B, C. And STD Bandung get B. STD Bandung management condition. The compositions of human resources in Sekolah Tinggi Desain Indonesia show that the number of artists or workers involved is managing the organization is dominant. This unique internal condition will result in differences from other universities in organizational and communication style. This unique dynamic is not without challenges and threats, and it may even tend to be bigger. It requires special techniques to ensure appropriate coordination and implementations of organizational quality management, starting from the common perception or point of view. Adaptation, communication, and tolerance need to be carried out continuously until it reaches a point of balance. And this is where the commitment between artist leaders and non-artist assistant is required. It raises the question, what kind of adaptation, communication, and tolerance needs to link these two different parties? Since it's well known that our workers often avoid formal, strict, and rigid circumstances, they prefer to join into an environment that is fluid, friendly, and full of kindship. The writer noticed that the artists use several communication styles to manage the campus and achieve this situation simultaneously. However, the author will only talk about 2 dominant style uses. First, non-formal communication style. They are not restrained by time, place, or circumstances. A accompanied by various kinds of treats or snacks, including packs of cigarettes, two glasses of coffee. In STD, even though the coordination and communication are carried out informally, the discussions are still of high quality. They also discuss the organization vision, mission, goals, objectives, and or other topics related to the three dharma of higher education. The second is the intellectual communication style in Kristeva 1980. Intertextuality in the context of management and communication style that the writer means here is that artists use various texts or other aspects in conveying or coordinating something. For example, when students have difficulty paying tuition fees, artists will express it by taking example or analogies ranging from literary works, whether it is novel, short stories, or poetry. Indonesian all comics, music history, philosophy, and trends. The second is the intertextual communication style, Kristeva 1980. So the researcher try to make a design of quality management approach. First, use teaming cycle. Deming PDCA cycle. STD Bandung can adapt the cycle with several steps. First, research the quality of existing education and benchmark of similar universities to evaluate and plan future programs. Develop and social the quality improvement program that has been designed. Supervise that improvement program whether it is following what has been designed. Implement the improvement program in every unit and field in the organization. Through FLME, conduct analysis and evaluation of the result of the quality improvement program. From the data, the researcher attempt to design a quality management approach in BHTD in Bandung to improve the quality of education and achieve its vision and missions. Besides the quality approach through BAN PT accreditation, STD Bandung can use other quality management approaches adapt to their condition and ability from the quality concept of quality pioneers. First, STD Bandung can start by following the show heart cycle or PDCA cycle, plan, do, check, and art, which Deming then completed by adding analyze in Rahman 2020. So second quality management approach, 10 Juran step. The researcher has designed steps adapted from Juran's 10 steps. First, encourage leaders and all structural levels to be aware of changes and improvements in art and design education quality at STD Bandung. Next, determine the objectives or quality improvement. Coordinate to achieve goals. Provide training to improve understanding of quality and quality improvement concepts to every human resource. Study cases on problems that often occur to find solutions. Conduct evaluations in the form of measurable reports. Give appreciation for every improvements and progress. Publish the results of the improvement. Calculate the assessment result, and last, make a continuous quality improvement program every year to be a routine program. And next, quality management approach, use is totally quality controlled by Feigenbaum. LPMI STD Bandung can evaluate and improve the existing SPMI standard to be compiled and improved furthermore following Feigenbaum's concept of totally quality control, where the concept has a management tool with four steps to adapt. First, setting SPMI standard that have been compiled and improved assist to the institution performs following the SPMI standards. Evaluates the institution perform if it is not following the standards, and finally plans to improve the standard. Next, quality management approach cross this quality vaccine. Another approach that can be adapted is Crosby quality vaccine initiated by quality pioneer Philip Bayer Crosby in Rahman 2020, which consists of determinations, education, and implementation. In STD Bandung, determination process is it is possible to filter or select the things that might be inhibiting factors for quality improvement. To implement Crosby quality vaccine according to Crosby, the organization must provide five elements. Integrity, the STD Bandung leaders firmly maintain quality improvement in all parties. Second, system, a series of activity procedures or SOP that are prepared and understood by all STD Bandung human resources through education or training. Communication with the same understanding of the concept and a sense of quality, the communication will be sufficient. For operations, routine activities for the sustainability of the organization and policies, the STD Bandung leaders conduct direction and coordination in improving quality education firmly and without hesitation. So quality management approach can be used ISO 9000 series. After STD Bandung successfully applies the quality management concept, they can measure the quality through approaches such as ISO 9000, total quality management, Six Sigma, and trends. A study by Zakia in 2005 considering sustainable growth with ISO 9000 quality management system in improving industrial competitiveness explained that ISO 9000 is the most popular quality system standard published by the International Organization for Standardization or ISO in Switzerland, which was developed to support organization of all types and size for effective quality management. Based on the three documents, STD Bandung should learn all the requirements and system in the ISO 9000 and adjust them to their own condition and capabilities. STD Bandung must be aware of the implementation of ISO 9000 since the number of companies that have received ISO 9000 series certification is increasing. In Fitri and Ismanto 2018. So next, quality management approach, total quality management. STD Bandung can implement TQM that has helped improve the quality education in Indonesia and is able to compete internationally with changes in service quality, more motivated educational staff, increase productivity of educational institutions, and quickly resolve problems in Huelda et al. 2019. Management support is essential in implementing TechEM, where management must make policies and programs more effective to improve the organization HR quality and perform following the indicators of TechEM itself in ANAM 2014. The success of TechEM implementation can be demonstrated by three aspects: the design of quality improvements goal, implementation of TechEM principles, and other supporting components in the quality management system in Suprianto 2011. So finally, the last is Six Sigma quality management approach. Another approach that STD Bandung can use is Six Sigma, a comprehensive and flexible framework for continuous improvement, with a uniqueness where the customer's need controls the system in Samadi et al. 2008. First, define, included plan, goals, purpose, and processes. Measure, assess the problem, and evaluate the measurement method. Analyze the efficiency and effectiveness of the process in achieving the goal. Improve, identify the improvement processes and develop it. And control, measure the performance of the strategies that were previously implemented. So, we just discussions. Various approaches of quality management design to be applied in the arts and design education of STD Bandung added value in improving the quality of education apart from existing quality management tools for education. The APT 3.0 and APS 4.0 instrument from BANPT. Instruments and their indicator from BANPT should be the leading compass in improving the quality of education through the accreditation process. For example, in the EIPT instrument, there are indicators in standard related to the visions, standard first, related to the vision, mission, goals, and targets. Management must adjust these indicators with the assessment criteria by BANPT to increase the accreditation's score. The vision must have its uniqueness and characteristic compared to other universities. The mission must have proper and directed step, and the goals and objectives must follow the vision and mission. This example in the end becomes an additional value for the quality assessment of STD Bandung. So other quality management approaches have been adapted and have helped the improvement of STD Bandung. Approaches are applied gradually and adjusted to the situation and capabilities. Implementing a quality management approach is not easy to do in a short time. However, it results from the support of various parties, from structural leaders to staff in Prihatmaji 2014. The quality management approach also significantly influenced HR performance and employee satisfaction in Juana 2016, where HR is also an essential part of the organization. The formulated quality management approaches are often used by companies or organizations in general. However, technology has started to become a part of quality management approach, such as identifying quality-related problems using a quality control system based on intelligent condition monitoring in Albers et al. 2016. There are more quality management approaches based on the latest technology. In biology, for example, mass spectrometry based proteomics combined with liquid chromatography, which is ready to be an automated technology with high throughput that reduces several gigabytes of data per instrument each day. So that automatic quality control or QC and quality analysis or QA is capable of detecting measurement bias, verifying consistency, and avoiding dispersion of errors. All of that is important to the operators and scientists for the final analysis and below at all 2016. In the manufacturing sector, the systematic use of 7 QC tools can improve the quality of the manufacturing process, where these tools can collect data, analyze data, and identify root causes and calculate result. These tools are associated with processing numerical data that can provide for full process tracking and analysis to make quality improvements easier to see, implement, and track. This approach improves the characteristic of the people involved, their ability to think, generate ideas, solve problems, and implement the plan. It's also indirectly so human development to be further used to improve the internal environment or a company or organization in Magar and Sinde 2014. Another example is crowdsourcing, which has a new technique for assessing user mobility patterns and the quality of contributions from the past to estimate user credibility in Mashadi and Chapra 2011. Deeper understanding of quality management in education is that to achieve the goals, the party improve must follow indicators. In UMAM 2020, such as accreditation, curriculum, learning process, assessment, educators, education staff, facilities, and infrastructure management, and financing. Other indicators that portray the quality of the school or college are government supports the leadership of the head of the institution, good teaching performance, up-to-date curriculum, graduates quality, effective organization culture, and support from the community and parents of students in Partly 2017. Other researchers mentioned that the main principles in quality management are the goals of management of education, such as customer satisfaction, respect for every party, management that is based on customers, that is based on facts, and continuous improvement in Kuntoro 2019. Other research mentioned explicitly that visionary leadership and lecturer performance have a positive and significant influence on the quality of education in higher education in Christianningsi 2011. The positive values that schools or universities have owned must be maintained through quality control in Husna 2014. So the data acquired from the evaluation result of the quality of SRI Bandung should be used for the further improvement. The function of this data is special attention to be developed further. This data provide recommendation for follow-up such as increasing customer satisfaction. In this case, STDI Bandung has an excellent approach to the academic community that increases innovation and creativity in art and design education, and the development through methods that can match its competitors in Wijayanti 2016. Since the human resources on STD Bandung are artists with unique characters, a culture-based approach to art and design education is needed to improve students comprehensively, starting from a small scale in Trianto 2014, while still paying attention to the quality of education. The pedagogic knowledge can be used to understand the quality management at STD Bandung through a social constructivism approach that adapts to its conditions. The constructivity scale approach is derived from several stages, such as presenting the quality management concept through team building programs and personal and mentoring approaches. This approach is suitable for the character of the artist or art worker at STD Bandung who prefer to work without being restrained by space, boundaries, and time. So, the implementation of quality management by STD Bandung is solely to achieve the expected result following the strategic objectives of STD Bandung strategic plan for 2019 to 2023 in Soekarno 2019, which are independence and organizational help in 2023, achieving accreditation of both study program with which unggul predicate in 2023 and achieving very good, sangat baik, predicate for institutional accreditation in 2027. So, conclusion and recommendation. Artists or art workers who are given a mandate, especially in the management of university based on art and design, must understand the concept of quality management. All information regarding quality management is a provision for them to carry out the management and execution of education within STD Bandung as a private university in art and design. The character of the artist or art worker is not an obstacle to developing the capacity for quality management execution. Moreover, the continuance of the adaptation and learning process ensures that the artist or art worker improve the university they manage. Not only do they produce works of art, but artists can also successfully manage universities following the specified quality. In this case, Ban PT becomes the university's main quality evaluator along with other quality management ensuring tools. Implementing quality management in the arts and design education department significantly impacts the entire academic community. From students, lecturers, staff, alumni, and even stakeholders collaborating with the university. The implementation carried out step by step will bring the university to a better quality. Of course, it takes a long time to achieve the quality expected by universities, especially in art and design, which have a different character than other scientific fields. Through quality management, adjusting the characteristic of art and design education will be accomplished if every individual in the institution realizes that importance of quality management in order to improve the quality of higher education in art and design. Further research needs to be conducted on other quality management measuring tools through pre-MLM implementation, and post-implementation, which can be measured through quantity research. So thank you, terima kasih. Thank you for listening to my presentations. Sorry if there are still shortcomings, both in terms of presentation and my knowledge. Hopefully this article can provide benefits. So thank you to all of you. Terima kasih.